Today I'm going to do Psalm 1. Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, or sit stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of mockers, but his delight in the law of the Lord, and his law he meditates day and night. Clarity, plunging the water, which passes through the season and leaf doesn't wither.
Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, or set feet on the path of sinners, or sit in the seat of mockers, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. On his law he meditates day and night. He is like a tree planted by streams of water, yielding his fruit in season, whose leaf does not wither, and who prospers in all he does.
Blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand. The way of sinners. Or sit. In the seat. Of mockers.
Good. But. His delight.
Is in the law of the law.
Meditates.
In the day and night.
Good.
It's like a tree. Planted by streams of water.
It's
got fruit.
In season.
In seasons.
And its leaf?
Does not
wither.
Psalm 1. Blessed is a man who walks not in the counsel of the wicked, nor stands in the way of sinners, nor sits in the scoffers, but delights in the law of the Lord, and in this law I meditate day and night. He is like a tree planted by streams of water, and its roots each season, and it does not wither, and all that he does is prosperous, and he will also sap wind dries away. Therefore, we cannot. sinners in the congregation to atheists.
For the Lord.
For the Lord knows that atheists and wear a certificate with bells. Amen. Bye.
Blessed are those who not walk in the way of the wicked and do not stand in the way of the sinner, not sit in the seat of prophets, delight in the law of the Lord, and in that he meditate day and night. He's like a tree which is planted by streams of water, which yields fruit in its season, and the wicked is like leaves do not wither, and all that he does, he prospers, wicked is like a shaft that the wind blows away. The wicked do not stand in judgment, and the sinners do not stand in judgment and congregation of the righteousness. God knows the way of the righteousness, but the wicked will perish.